Yo, what up, guys? This is Chris, and I just want to thank Z5 for sponsoring me. We're going to be coming out with some great new products, and yeah, follow our Instagram, Z5 Skate, and sub to the channel. Yeah, so enjoy my introducing.
In the last year at parties with legends, like, what the fuck I'm doing here, waiting for someone to say, what the fuck you doing here, until I realized I belong and had nothing to fear. Who would have thought I would mingle with celebrity singles in a room full of Grammy winners discussing they singles? Some people love you, some people hate you, some people need you, some people act like they know you but they can't even read you. The effort I put in the music still the same amount, cause ain't a damn thing changed except the bank account. I remember the day I got my advance money. I'm talking so much bread, this shit'll make you dance money. It's the first thing I did, got my team out the way, and then I got myself a crib. My boy Lenny gave me a place to stay for a year. Put food in my stomach, I had nothing to fear. And once that 365 was up, I told him to quit his job and gave him a new career. So many rappers on that stupid superstar shit, but I plan to eat with the people I starved with. I've made money, I've lost money, I've spent money, I've slept outside due to lack of the rent money. I've been in love, been happy, been through a lot of pain. Cause what the fuck is sunshine without a little rain? Love is like leaves in the fall, cause some people get scared and leave when you fall. Speaking of which, I met this girl the other day, the type of girl to make the pain fade away. And I have a feeling she gon' be my next, cause she make me forget all about my ex. I'm talking something that's deeper than just sex, but I don't want it to be the third letter in the word next. Old soul in a sea of love, I'm just not current, none of the above. Man, fuck all that depressing shit. Let's get this money and fuck these bitches, you know what I'm saying? It's like, nah, all of y'all just know that I'm playing. Cause all the money you possess ain't what makes you a man. Big shot, tough guy, blow 100 grand, but you still in the same place, man. But man, the world is so fascinating. Ambition got these girls gravitating. And honestly, it strokes the ego, but beautiful women ain't good for nothing except procrastinating. I got a show in Paris coming up, followed by London, I'ma tear it up. So many people just don't care enough, analyzing faces in the crowd staring up. What's the difference between me and them? How come I ain't in the crowd? The day show, seeing them. What a guy seeing me that he ain't seeing them. Cause honestly, I see no difference between me and them. We all people, all equal, we all the same. Looking for control, trying to play the game. We all got issues, just different magazines. We all sleep, but have